to investigate an accident involving a Singapore registered vessel with the name Dali, D-A-L-I, which made contact with the Francis Scott Key Bridge in Baltimore, Maryland at around 1:30 a.m. this morning. The vessel is 985 feet long. It's a 95,000 gross ton container ship. I've seen information about crew members on board. We still need to verify the numbers of crew on board and their status. The NTSB is leading this investigation. The Coast Guard will support this investigation.